Pa la 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 la.
Are you starting it yet?
Starting.
Okay, don't say anything. Hey guys, it's Jacob here from Jacob Gundy Plays, and today my friend Gabriel is interviewing me.
Do you see both of us on the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, well then you don't need to move it. So I'm gonna be asking him questions. He's gonna answer yes or no, or he can put a backstory to it.
Okay.
Why did you want to become a YouTuber?
Well, ever since I was little, ever since I was 6 years old, I was watching YouTube, and then I always just wanted to be famous, but unfortunately I only have 25 subscribers. But still, it was fun, and when I finally first got my, and I felt amazing when my dad first finally got me a headset and set me up my YouTube channel.
What are you going to do when you retire from YouTube?
Well, of course, it is my current dream. I'm going to probably be in school still. Maybe. But when I do retire from YouTube, if I grow up and do retire from YouTube, I'm going to be a computer engineer.
Do you like what you are doing on YouTube so far?
I mean, I'm not sure. I mean, since I made the videos, when I watch them, I think they're kind of boring because I already know what happens in them. But I'm not sure what other people think, aside from the comments.
Do you like your family?
Yes, I like my family.
I had to put in a safe question. What is your favorite instrument?
Probably the clarinet or the drums.
Do you like drawing?
Drawing?
Yes.
Sort of. I'm sort of good at it.
Do you like drawing? Wait, no, I haven't said that. Do you want to live in Hollywood?
No, I want to live in somewhere else in California.
Would you still do YouTube videos after you're 50?
Probably not.
Would you make a vlog channel?
What we're doing right now is basically a vlog, but I might make a second channel if the first channel gets famous enough. Probably it won't.
Do you have one song to tell the viewers that you like?
Any song that you like? I like old music and I like a bunch of different songs, and I'm very smart.
Do you have any special talent to do for the viewers?
As a matter of fact, I do. Here is my clarinet. Her name is Kelly. Ryan Snake.
Yeah.
Right. We have one more song to play before we exit out of here.
What?